Okay, just a recording of number 4 Finby Avenue, so I'm just going to go back upstream from the floor wastes. Just into the ensuite at the moment, so this hand basin was completely backing up the floor. As you can see, it's all now running through nicely, which is good. So yeah, we'll just shut that off. So go up to the shower first. Oh, righto. Yeah. So I'll just see if I can push that from the shower out to where I am. Must have been in there since they would have done the grouting. Alright, we'll leave that there for a minute. Do some more to it. This is the main basin. See that all looks great. Clean. That little bit of rubber on the bottom of here now. So yeah, I just probably get some rods or something onto that in a minute. So this is the main bar frame. See the rods all nice and clean there. This should be going to the shower. Again, there's a tiny little bit there. I'll just stick the rod down it and break it up as well. That's nothing. Hand basin. Going up to the tight that one. And the bath. Sort of in the bathtub there now. And these two showers now. Okay, so just back in the ensuite, so there's this a little bit left in there. I'll put some more concrete down there and basically just sort of dissolve all this last little bit now. Bathroom one. You see, it's just nice and loose in there, so that's just nothing on top there. And so all that's just, once that chair actually gets sort of